today I'm going to show you the top 3 best fishing rods in Fishing Simulator. So starting off with the Crystal Skull Rod. This fishing rod has a 25% mutation chance, a 20% reeling speed, and a 10% instant value, meaning that any fish you get, you'll get 10% of the sell value instantly on top of the sell price. So for the second best fishing rod in the game, that's going to go to the Key to the City Rod. This fishing rod has a 50% baby and huge chance when you catch a fish, and it also has a 15% mutation chance. And now in first place, if you've been playing for a while, you probably know this, but the Cefalo Rod. So this rod has a 50% baby and huge chance once again. You also have a 1 in 100,000 chance to be able to get the rarest mutation in the game, the Midas mutation. It also has a 38% rarity chance and a 17% reeling speed. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope this video helped and have a great rest of your day.